I'm going to show you how to melt a bunch of scrap gold jewelry into a bar of gold. Dump your gold into the melting machine and make sure it's at least 1800 degrees.
Oh. Check it out.